observation. Puzzle operative looks concerned. Deploying emotional support. Hello, Aria. How are you today? What's your favorite color?
Thanks, Astra. I'm fine. I'm just taking a minute. So, that device can rewind Earth?
Exactly.
Okay. And then what?
Once Earth has been rewound in time, the Entropy Center automatically sends the data to Earth, allowing them to realign their timeline to a more positive outcome.
Right. Well, let's hope so.
Level 4.
Note, this is not level 4. This is a wall.
Hold on. Why are you screaming?
Oh, I was just copying. I thought that's what we were doing. I think I saw an opening a few floors up. Directive, try rewinding the lift. Puzzle areas 201 on level minus 4. This is the fastest route to the reactor.
Astra, but thanks for looking out for me.
Would you also like me to make an appointment with a doctor about your funny-shaped head?
What? My head is fine. So rude. See that?
See what?
I don't think we're alone.
My rear view camera is quite limited. I do, however, have a great view of your chin.
Seriously, someone's here.
most importantly, other entropy devices. Thank you.
What happens if you do that?
It can overload both devices, sometimes creating a black hole, and then death.
Ah. What did you just say?
Yeet. Term used for when launching an object at high velocity. Would you like me to remove this word from my vocabulary?
Yes.
Yeet has been removed.
There. Do you see that?
I don't see them. All I see is Jen. So much Jen.
Hey, cut it out. Seriously, look over there.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Fun Entropy Center fact. People used to say that the Entropy Center was haunted by ghosts.
That's ridiculous. I don't get ghosts in space.
Whatever you say.
Okay.